if anything, was given to the form that I so much believed in called art, I think it has been more about surrender and defeat rather than accomplishment and success in an obvious sense where one is in control of one's reality. I have never known a greater moment than the moment I destroyed my art and what life became after that, which included giving away everything I owned, giving all my money away, celibacy, and living this way for the most part for 15 years.